Hello, everyone. The video shows how to use YiLu proxy in lalicat browser to create multiple TikTok accounts. First, configure YiLu proxy settings as shown video. Then copy proxy IP information.
You just need to select a location, IP information format, the number of generated IPs and click re.
Then right-click an IP and copy IP information. In this way, you can use the proxy IP without running YiLu proxy client. Then create browser profiles in lalicat. Here I have created two profiles.
Just need to enter a profile name. Select a operating system, browser version, and user agent.
Then set proxy type, SOCKS5, and paste IP information.
Check the proxy network. And I set TikTok.com as the default homepage. Then run them. Click Login. Click Sign Up. You can use these methods to create TikTok accounts. Here I use Google account. Then set your birthday. Click Next. Set username. Click Sign Up. Okay, the first TikTok account is created. You can edit profile. Set username, name, bio, and upload profile photo. You can slow upload videos here. Then create the second TikTok account using the same steps. Now the second account is also created. Edit profile. Upload a video. Lalicat browser provides different browser fingerprints and YiLu proxy offers different IPs. So the platform won't detect that you operate multiple accounts. Your multiple TikTok accounts won't be associated and banned. The video is over. Thank you for watching and subscribing.